The first episode is really emotional for Jamie especially. You know, he never thought he'd see the daughter that he thought he'd lost. He never thought he would be there on her wedding day, and he could never have dreamt to have walked her down the aisle. So for him, it's a really special day.
Je suis prêt.
As we all know, with Brianna and Roger, there are always huge ups and downs in their relationship. It's just a wonderful thing to see them as new parents and sort of navigating that together. It just makes them a stronger team, I think.
You really get to see what supports them, what holds them up, why they love each other, what makes them work, what makes them strong, because they are strong. And in spite of some of the arguments and flared tempers they've had, when they do fly in the face of conflict and danger, you should be kind of rooting for them, I think, because we've seen how much they mean to each other and how much their family means to them as well.